गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 15.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 13। सो सी चिल्ड्रन, एक्सरसाइज 15.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 13। द ब्लड ग्रुप ऑफ 30 स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास ए आर रिपोर्टेड एज फॉलोज। सो सी चिल्ड्रन, हियर इन अ गिवन क्वेश्चन ब्लड ग्रुप ऑफ 30 स्टूडेंट्स आर गिवन टू अस एंड दीज आर ब्लड ग्रुप ऑफ द 30 स्टूडेंट्स। नाउ व्हाट इज अवर क्वेश्चन? Our question is, find the probability that a student of this class selected random has blood group A. Now we will discuss solution. See children, solution. Here total number of students is equal to 30. See, total number of students is equal to 30. So total number of trials is equal to 30. So total number of trials is equal to 30. Now to solve this question, first we will consider event A. So see children, consider event A is the event that the students have blood group AB. Here we will consider event A is the event that student have blood group AB. The number of students having blood group AB is equal to 3. Here we have to consider event A is the event that students have blood group AB. So first we will identify number of the students who have blood group AB, and this blood group AB we will identify from this. So see children, here A B O A A B, it is first O A O B A O B A O O A A B, second O A A O O, then A B, third B A O B A B O. So only three students have blood group AB, so we can write the number of students having blood group AB is equal to 3. So number of trials where event A occurred is equal to 3. Why number of trials where event A occurred is equal to 3? Because number of the students who have blood group AB is equal to 3. So number of trial where event A occurred is equal to 3. So probability of event A is equal to number of trial in which event A occurred divided by total number of trial. So probability of event A is equal to number of trial in which event A occurred is equal to what? 3. So we can write 3, total number of trial. So see children, total number of trial is equal to 30. So 3 divided by 30. Now 3 and 30 cancellation is possible. So 3 1 ja 3 and 3 10 ja 30. So final answer is 1 by 10. So final answer, probability of event A is equal to 1 by 10. So see children, this is the explanation of exercise 15.1 question number 13. I hope you can understand this. Thank you.